Hey, BakeTubers, this is Sugarcoater. This upcoming weekend is Lunar New Year, and I decided to make some cherry blossom cake to give to people. I used this pretty cherry blossom mold that I found on Amazon, and then I made some vanilla cupcake batter with pink gel food coloring. I made a video on how to make vanilla cupcakes, and the link is in the video description. After I put the batter in the mold, I baked them in the oven. So after I baked these cherry blossom cakes, I let them cool completely before drizzling royal icing on top of it, and then adding some pink sanding sugar. And that's all there is to it to make these really delicious and cute cherry blossom cakes perfect for Lunar New Year. If you celebrate Lunar New Year, what are some of the things that you do? So for example, before the Lunar New Year, I always clean up my place. And then after Lunar New Year, I eat dim sum with family and friends. I hope that you like watching this video. If you like it, please tell others about it and give it a thumbs up. Thank you so much for watching.